So Chad, you like 100%?
Yeah, as 100% as it was.
So you're moving around real good on it. Chad, you paying that much?
Here.
Doing great. It's nice to have you here.
This is going to be fun.
Okay. Okay, my money's on you, Anderson.
Dude, I'm the oldest guy in the court by just 8 years. When did that happen?
That's what Francis was saying. The next guy to him was 37, and he's 65.
Yeah. But I was always a young guy. That's where I'm. That's why.
Yeah.
Here.
The roles are finally changing.
Yes, look on the list. Last game. Yeah, Mike. No two guys.
Gilbert and Gino.
I don't know who Gino is.
Edison and Travis.
What's that? Travis is the one with the white t-shirt. Travis and Anderson.
Hey, Gilbert.
Hey. Get back to public weights, get ready for it.
Yeah, warm it up a little bit.
Thank you.
I come around. This last year I played a lot more, but here and there.
Hey, down in front, huh?
Yeah. But like, obviously there's a couple of younger guys who are in the roster.
It hasn't been that way.
No, hey Rocky, you can just pull your seniority. Go ahead. You go right ahead.
If you hit that, it'd be like, that'd be the night.
Gatorade. That's a better sized cruiser, isn't it? It's not that one, though.
Yeah. That's how he's
using it. Well, I don't know what I do get from it. I mean, that's pretty good.
Very good.
I think it's pretty.
that money for Terry. Did we do one last year?
Upstairs watching.
Oh.
Gino.
Is that Gino?
This is Quentin and Mike's Gino. And Travis is
Isn't that great to go? It's pretty good for you right now. You're in your bike. I'm gonna grab a little more food.
Bob knows Bob, something to eat, you too? You sure?
Chicken's real good.
Bob,